Today we're going to discuss a very boring subject, but it's important to do because it's not only good practice, but it's also a big time saver. That's right, we're discussing labeling detector loops. You know, labeling the loops can be time consuming and tedious, but the amount of time that you have to spend up front can be a little more, but doing it now is going to save you so much more time down the road. When you get that call at 1 o'clock in the morning from the police officer because the report is that there is one direction stuck green and everyone else is waiting on the side streets, or maybe you're a public works employee and traffic signals is just a very small portion of your job. When you open up that cabinet and you look over at the detector loops, it's going to make it very helpful knowing that each loop is labeled and you know where to direct your attention to. So I'm going to show you the process I use to label detector loops, especially if they're on the panel already and they're unmarked. So let's look at it. The first thing you want to do is get out the cabinet prints and go to the section that show where the detector loops terminate at. Now on this print, it's on the lower left-hand corner. Right there you see detector panel. So for instance here, for N1 and 2 right there, we've got a phase 7 southbound left turn. Now, I've already taken the step to get that loop labeled, but if you follow the N1 and 2, we got to find the N terminal. There's the N terminal over here, and you find the loop that's on there, 1 and 2, and let's find that right there. You can see right there, I started labeling it, but there it is, southbound left turn phase 7. So I put the direction and the phase, and I just went ahead and marked that up, and now for future reference, I always know that that direction and phase is for that loop there. Now I've got a loop here that's coming in, it's unlabeled, and it's going up to terminal 5 and 6 of the panel, you can't really see, it's L. So L5 and 6. So I'm coming over to my print. Where are we at here? L5 and 6. And that is phase 8 northbound. That's the stop bar. So what I'm going to do is come back over here. Give me a good side here. And like I said, I'm going to tell it, write the direction. This pen writes northbound. Okay, northbound. And then phase. Eight. A little better there. So, northbound phase 8 is on that terminal. And so if that gets taken off by the contractor or whoever in the future, they always know that that's that loop for that direction and that phase.